So I was born with sickle cell. You're born with that because my mom has sickle cell trait and my dad has sickle cell trait. So you put that together, one in four babies will have sickle cell disease. Voila, that's me. And so the course of my illness, I've had many things happen. So, you know, collapsed lungs, congestive heart failure. I've been in the ICU many times when I was a child. I've done medications to try and help with my sickle cell. I've also done blood products to help with my sickle cell. The more sickle cell crises you have, the less life you're going to have. So I'm finding, or I found, that apheresis can keep my S levels down to trait level. So instead of having all these sickle cells running through my blood, clogging it up and causing a lot of pain, I'm down to trait status.
UC San Diego Health's apheresis program really is different than most other programs. We're one of the largest outpatient units in the country. We were first established in 1982 and have only grown over the years. Apheresis is used for a number of different disease states. It can be very useful in autoimmune diseases, particularly in neurology, as well as some kidney problems and hematologic problems.
Being here, I've totally been healthy. I have not, like I said, I have not been in a hospital in over, now it has to be more than 10 years, and I believe it is because of apheresis and staying on a regular schedule.
What I enjoy most about the program here at UC San Diego Health is that I have really had the opportunity to see so many patients get better with the therapy we've provided. You know, in the case of sickle cell patients, many of them came to us having to go to the ER every month for a chronic pain crisis. And after starting a chronic red cell exchange program, they no longer need to go to the ER at all. And they're functioning full life, leading normal lives. When done by educated professionals, we're a center that you can perform these procedures very safely as an outpatient.
Being able to have this story to tell other people to help them live well with sickle cell, because we have to know this is not about us. I'm not the only one that does apheresis. I'm not the only one that has sickle cell. There are lots of us out here. And I just feel that people need to know that there's a better way of living rather than having to take a whole bunch of narcotics or stay in the emergency room all the time or in the hospital all the time. You have to live. So what you guys are doing here is actually saving lives. It's making a difference. And I just want everybody to know, this is my story. And this story is not gonna work for everybody. But if there are options out there, look at all your options. And blood products are working for me. Apheresis is keeping me healthy, and I stand by that.